हेलो स्टूडेंट, नॉट टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक चेंज ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ मैटर। स्टूडेंट, इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल डिस्कस हाउ सॉलिड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू लिक्विड, लिक्विड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू गैस, गैस कन्वर्ट्स इनटू लिक्विड एंड अगेन लिक्विड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू सॉलिड। आल्सो वी विल डिस्कस हाउ सॉलिड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू गैस विदाउट चेंजिंग लिक्विड एंड गैस कन्वर्ट्स इनटू सॉलिड विदाउट चेंजिंग लिक्विड। स्टूडेंट, इंटर कन्वर्जन ऑफ मैटर फ्रॉम वन स्टेट ऑफ मैटर टू अनदर स्टेट ऑफ मैटर, ओके। इंटर कन्वर्जन ऑफ मैटर फ्रॉम वन स्टेट ऑफ मैटर टू अनदर स्टेट ऑफ मैटर ड्यू टू चेंज इन टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर इज नोन एज चेंज ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ मैटर, ओके। एंड इन दिस टॉपिक फर्स्ट पॉइंट विल बी मेल्टिंग। स्टूडेंट, the process in which solid changes into liquid on heating, okay, on heating the process in which solid converts into liquid is known as melting, okay, and the temperature at which process of melting takes place is known as melting point. For example, ice cube to water. Now next, vaporization. Student, the process in which liquid converts into gas on heating is known as vaporization, and the temperature at which process of vaporization takes place, it means the temperature at which liquid converts into gas is known as vaporization point. For example, water to water vapor, okay. Now next, condensation. The process in which gas converts into liquid is known as condensation, and the temperature at which process of condensation takes place, okay, it means the temperature at which gas converts into liquid is known as condensation point. Now next, freezing. Student, the process in which liquid converts into solid, okay, it means the process in which liquid converts into solid is known as freezing, and the temperature at which process of freezing takes place is known as freezing point. And example of condensation, water vapor to water, and example of freezing, water to ice, okay. Now next topic will be sublimation. Okay, now in sublimation, the process in which solid converts into gas without changing liquid, okay, the process in which solid converts into gas without changing liquid is known as sublimation. And example will be camphor, iodine, etc. Okay, now the process in which solid convert into gas without changing liquid is known as sublimation, and camphor, iodine, etc. will be example of sublimation. And last, deposition. Student, the process in which gas converts into solid, okay, the process in which gas converts into solid without changing liquid is known as deposition, okay. Actually deposition is reverse of sublimation, and example of deposition will be soup, okay. Thank you.